Good day, everyone, and welcome to Dexter's Adventure.
Today, I will be going out of the Philippines and traveling to Mozambique. However, most Filipinos are asking, what are the processes that you need to do in order for you to go out of the Philippines? When traveling for the first time, you need to go to the airport at least 3 to 4 hours before your departure time, just to make sure that everything will be okay. My departure time is 6:30 in the afternoon. However, upon checking my time, it's around 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We are now at the airport and time check, it's 3:30 p.m. When you are already at the airport, the first thing that you need to do is to check the gate of the airport to make sure that it's already open so you can enter. So when checking my itinerary, my gate is already open, so I will be entering the airport now. When entering the airport, you need to check in your luggage. Then after that, you need to wait or to go to the immigration area for them to check all the documents that you have. After verifying all the documents that you have, they will let you enter the airport and it's your turn to look for the designated gate assigned to you. So for first timers and those countries that need visa before you travel, you need to process those visas on the respective embassies. However, for the second timers, those documents that needed in the immigration are as follows. You need to bring a contract of your employer, your passport, certificate of employment, and other supporting documents like your residence visa. Most importantly, you need to have your OEC processed at POEA. For the requirements in processing your OEC at the POEA, you need to visit their official website or you can use or search using Google.
this video. Please don't forget, subscribe on my channel. Until our next trip.